I do believe that money in politics provides the ones with the most money with the biggest megaphone.
And Citizens United versus FEC.
Supreme Court reversed a century of law.
Corporations have religious liberties.
Corporations are people, my friend.
Which is an outrage.
There's undue corporate influence from a variety of sectors.
They go to Washington and spend hundreds of millions of dollars. That's where the control is.
If you worked at Goldman Sachs and now you work at the Treasury Department.
Tilts our democracy away from the people and toward the powerful.
It had been an explosion.
Cut corners on safety.
Never did.
Explosion in the mine was preventable.
The coal industry has a death grip on the state of West Virginia. Our Supreme Court is bought off. Our politicians are coal brokers.
Time to amend our Constitution once again. Nearly every generation has had to do it.
Have to carry this momentum. We're building momentum.
Working together on these two amendments, we can resolve a lot of the campaign finance issues.
I don't want corporations to be able to clear the playing field. I say that as a Republican.
81% of Republicans say that, 78% of independents.
Excited about something that just a few weeks before had been me and a permit.
Let's fight this thing, you guys. We can do it. Money out!
Voters in!
Money out!
Voters in!